Mabaga, he was on the arm. So was Art Taylor and Sonny Simmons and Bessie Smith and Super Blue. They were all on the arc. And Joe Tex and Mitty Collier and Leon Thomas and the Roaring Lion. Even Robert Aaron and Lou Chicotelli were abdominally on the arc. The original, the Foster himself, he was on the arc. Beat rivers of song upon the Omalay drum. Just a cutlass carpenter, no skill with timber. Four-eyed fish were on the arc. Who playing war and frayed blood? Who playing mass and frayed powder? Who prevaricate and ruse, throwing holy powder as ritual upon the ark, but don't want ink or powder to touch their clothes? Who else was on the ark? Max Roach was on the ark, and Chick Webb and Buddy Rich, Ras Shorty Eye and David Rudder, Harry Belafonte and Eric Dolphy. Them was high upon the ark. Baba Tunde was on the ark. Olatunde, Mama Drum, say you're coming to come and you never reach. As far as the leader house, his records and sort of speaker drums, the boomed up roots all around the village, bachelor life. And then you hear he pulling some woman in the congregation. And then you hear the shepherd standing cook sticks and tapping his foot when the hymns swing. But the supper he's suffering it in silence, because the woman pulling his hands and he don't need to be no seer man to see. So one day he burned his own house down. He was on the ark, and the ark was almost full. Iron Tete was on the ark, and Railway Douglas, the Wild Moon, Fever in his throat, both were on the boat. And the ark was full, but more was to come, and they're coming still. Ethel Waters was on the ark, singing Carrot Gold. Octavia Butler, Hip Good, high up on this boat. Stinger Francisco, the Mighty Sparrow, robed in African wax, sprinting, dancing like man. Eric Williams, dead and living, same time in secret, also wrapped in kente cloth. Larry Lee, masked and sudden drawling. Fat Swaller, Art Pepper, Sonny Chris, Miss Bobby Hall, Gang Gang Sarah, blown from Guinea to Lokoto, Tobago, who climbed the great silk cotton tree and colored in with intentions to fly back to Africa, but fell to stony death because she had eaten salt. She was on the ark, as was the Mighty Spoiler, the Mighty Terror, the Mighty Broclax and proper soft band, same dead, living among the dead, as taxi driver or stevedore, leaning into a cacophony of oars. And when the ark had 2 days to go before it reached Southampton, here come John LaRose, here come Charles Mingus, here come Paul Robeson, here come Woody Shaw, and here come Rashawn Roland Kirk, Jean-Michel Basquiat, Bo Diddley, Beryl McBurney, even Olive Walk could walk upon that ark. You see, this was years long since the firearm ban, when the river washed down and cleansed the city, and who had drunk waterlogged, and who not dead, badly wounded. Jan Carew was on the ark, and Dominique Gaumont, as was Milton Cardona and Rosetta Tharpe, and Odetta, Mandela, Biko, Torre, Marcus Garvey, George Padmore, all upon the ark. But not Kemal, not Kemal Braithwaite, no, he was not on the ark, you see. Instead, the Baba, the great teacher, he had long since evaporated into air, into language, into sound, into the very sex fruit of poetry. Oil does not dry upon his tongue, nor honey on the tips of his fingers. And I saw Steve and Samuel Gordon stood high upon the boat. And the ark swung down to Bristol, Birmingham and Manchester too. It swooned to Alaska, New York, Boston, Philadelphia, Chicago, Haiti, Cuba, Jamaica, Barbados, Suriname. It moves like a crown upon a board. It don't care which way it chooses to go. Look, it passed through Aruba, Trinidad, Grenada, all up the Orinoco River. And it never wear necktie yet. It come up from the Southern Caribbean, all the way up the Pascagoula Bay in New Orleans. Yes, 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 yes. I saw the brother Spacey. He was on the arm. My brother Spacey. And he was blowing the big a bang. Oh. safe.